Hi, I'm Pastor Kevin. There's been a lot of talk today about which teams got left out of March Madness. In the weeks leading up to the tournament, sportscasters were predicting the last four teams in and the last four teams out. Certainly, it can mean a lot, not only to the athletes, coaches, and fans, but also to the schools represented to be part of March Madness. The opportunity for recognition, fame, and success at the highest level is something that appeals to all who play and enjoy college basketball. But there's something even more important. It is something that you definitely do not want to be left out of. It is God's book of life. So my thought for you today is, are you in the book?
You've been listening to Take a Time Out with Pastor Kevin of Fincastle Baptist. Visit us at takeatimeout.org.